The weightlifting competition got underway at the Toapeo Sports Hall with the women's 48kg class. These are small women, but they pack a punch. And the first one we see is from Thailand. Sirivimon Pramongkhol, attempting 65kg in the snatch and lifting it with ease. She's followed by Thi Hong Nguyen of Vietnam. It's her first lift, also attempting 65kg and doing it successfully. Now Genesis Rodriguez of Venezuela. It's her second lift. She's going for 70kg. A fabulous lift there from the Venezuelan, just 16 years old. But with Rodriguez's effort of 71kg, the best of the rest, along came Tian Yuan of China. Her first lift, 75kg, 4kg higher than her nearest competitor. With her third attempt, she added another 10kg to the bar. This would be a new world record. For the 17-year-old standing just 1.45 meters tall, an incredible performance. Tian Yuan easily winning the snatch portion. And now we move to the clean and jerk. And it's Pramongkhol attempting 95kg with her second attempt to bring her level with Tian. And it's a fabulous effort from the Thai. And she's obviously happy with her performance. But it's far from over. Tian's second attempt, 100kg. Cleans it easily. And no problems with the jerk. Three white lights. A perfect second attempt there from the Chinese. Now Pramongkhol attempting to match the 100kg lift, and it's just too much for her. So her final effort is unsuccessful, leaving Tian with the gold medal. But she still had a bit to prove. Now attempting 105kg. This would be 10 kilos more than her nearest competitor in the clean and jerk. And once again, does it with style. As Pramongkhol is consoled, but she has plenty to be proud of. She's got the silver medal, Rodriguez the bronze, but it's the gold to Tian Yuan of China. With a total of 190kg, 27kg better than her nearest rival, it's youth Olympic gold to China's Tian Yuan.